Do you know who this man is? Know his name and live forever. All hail Retcon. Sven Orr Thorsen is an 80s action film legend. He starred with Arnold Schwarzenegger in over 15 films. I think Schwarzenegger kills him in every one. 4 movies with Jesse Ventura and 2 Tom Clancy movies. He has a black belt in karate and held the world record in powerlifting at 242.5 kilos, which I think when you convert to pounds is something like 6 metric tons? I'm not too sure about that. Sven Orr's wife, Annika Force, was a pop singer and a snake charmer, and they fell in love in 1980 at the Miss Olympia competition in Pennsylvania. She was a contestant and he was a judge. Their children were born full clad in armor, swinging warhammers and riding winged horses. In the New World Order, Sven Orr, due to his strength, guile, and the impressive fact that he speaks Danish, German, English, and Swedish, will be in charge of the Department of the Interior, which I think is dedicated to preserving wetlands or something like that. I like my wetlands and will sleep easier knowing that Sven Orr's looking after them. Click here to see links from some of my favorite Sven Orr moments on YouTube. Also, click on links below to see his Wikipedia profile, IMDb page, as well as download this photo to display prominently and proudly on your social networking platform.
Amaya doesn't like those sandwiches. Amy doesn't like those sandwiches. And Sian doesn't even know what those sandwiches are.